got to continue to prove ourselves. And, you know, a lot of people want us to win this team here. And it'll be great. It'll be another challenge. I think.
You guys into the tournament before, hear something, you're all surprised by this team?
Not surprised. More so anxious than anything. Just, you know, who we're going to play. We're definitely looking forward to it.
And as far as these one and done, you know, if you win, you move on. If you don't, you go home. Does that provide any extra motivation or any pressure?
More motivation than anything. I mean, my freshman year, you know, we were in the same scenario. This time around, we want to get it done and just continue to do
it. The last time you guys were in the tournament, you lost the first game of the four of us. You haven't got past the first weekend in the last 5 times you've been to the tournament. Do you feel like maybe the point is getting a reputation for the team? How do you break that?
I don't have a formula on how to break that, but, you know, I think with this team, I think we're more than capable of breaking that habit, some would say. So we're definitely looking forward to the challenge.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Appreciate it.